Welcome to Cole's review of games. I'm going to review PlayStation All-Star Battle Royale. It is a fighting game similar to the style of Nintendo Super Smash Bros. Series. It is rated T for teenagers because some of the characters in their own games are rated E10, E and M. Up to four players can battle each other using characters from various Sony franchises, such as God of War, Rapper the Rapper, Infamous, and Sly Cooper, as well as a third-party franchise like Bioshock. During the game, players damage the other players through AP orbs that build up a power meter at the bottom of the screen. Earning enough powers allows players to use one of the three levels of special attacks, super moves, which can be used to defeat opponents and earn points. Battles take place on 2D plane and one of 14 different battle arenas, with many feature elements and stage hazards that can damage characters and cause them to lose AP. I enjoy playing this game, and I recommend it for everyone who loves Super Smash Bros. This is Cole signing off, and thank you for watching Cole's review of games.